a couple things going on in the mouth there. So one is the lure up front. And on this animal, the lure is actually a little bit easier to see in the juveniles, because in this guy, he doesn't have it engorged with blood, so it's kind of, looks kind of gray on the bottom of the mouth there.
So it's the part that looks like a worm.
That's the part that looks like the worm. And then behind that, that kind of pink triangle, that's their epiglottis. So you see the opening to the throat there,